Men burdened with prostate cancer are faced with a variety of treatment options and often find it challenging to choose the one that is best for them. This is because each man with a diagnosis of prostate cancer is different, and their cancer is unique. Up until recently, physicians have relied on clinical factors alone, such as age, PSA, digital rectal exam, Gleason grade, and imaging to assess a man's prostate cancer. Practice guidelines such as NCCN and AUA assign risk categories and provide treatment recommendations based on these clinical factors. Even with these guidelines, it isn't always clear which treatment option is the right one. Decipher Biosciences has developed a new tool to help with prostate cancer management, a diagnostic test that provides meaningful and independent data to assess the underlying biology and risk of a man's cancer, a test that, when used in conjunction with clinical information, can provide clarity and confidence in determining the best treatment plan. Each person has about 25,000 genes encoded in DNA that determine everything about them. Things like hair color, height, and personal appearance. These individual features are what we refer to as genetics. Genomics is a term applied to the underlying biology of cancer and determines how an individual cancer behaves. Decipher is a genomic test that allows us to look directly at the underlying biology of a man's prostate cancer and understand its true nature. Decipher was developed by studying the whole genome of tumors from prostate cancer patients. Decipher identified the 22 genes across 7 biological pathways that were most accurate in determining a prostate cancer's chance of spreading or metastasizing. The Decipher score is a reflection of the risk of metastasis, reported as low, intermediate, or high. When considering clinical factors such as PSA and Gleason score alone, some patients appear to have aggressive disease with a high risk of progression, indicating the need for intensified treatment. Applying the Decipher test, a number of these patients will be found to be genomically low risk and could be potentially managed differently. On the other hand, some patients that were clinically assessed as low risk could harbor slightly more aggressive disease, and Decipher helps to identify who may need treatment beyond what would normally be considered. Decipher helps physicians understand the true biology and risk of a man's cancer and is a critical factor in making the important decisions about treatment. The test is performed on tissue from your initial diagnostic biopsy or radical prostatectomy surgery. You do not need an additional procedure to receive Decipher testing. Decipher is the only genomic test that is recommended by National Clinical Practice Guidelines and covered by Medicare at both the initial diagnostic biopsy and following radical prostatectomy. Decipher has been validated in 43 clinical studies of more than 30,000 patients. Decipher has been ordered by more than 3,200 physicians in the United States. Once your Decipher test is complete, you and your physician will go over your treatment options. Your Decipher score, along with your clinical information, provide clarity and confidence in selecting the best treatment plan for you. Each patient tested by Decipher helps to improve the future of prostate cancer care. The genomic data from each patient's tumor is anonymized to remove personal information and maintain privacy, then added to the Decipher Grid database. Utilizing biostatistics and mathematical modeling, Decipher is able to continuously discover new and improved treatment approaches specific to each man's cancer. Decipher is committed to patient care, cancer research, and providing information for life. Decipher provides a different approach to prostate cancer. We're here to help.